can click on the scrolls more. More Elder Scrolls is what I meant to say. Added because I that day when I started. Okay, so almost. I mean, this place seems cool except for the bloody giant standing on top of it. Right, just give me a second doing some D&D admin I forgot to do earlier. I forgot to look up the bloody thing. It's mostly land. So the house itself is as big as the one in Windhelm, but the land is a little bit bigger. Don't know if it's big enough. Stable. I was gonna say there's at least gotta be a stable. I reckon. Yeah.
Stop right there. I've got 3 murders and a heartbroken... You're not the killer, I suppose. That would be too easy. But I don't want... Trained investigator, are you? Not likely. Well, as long as you don't roll the bodies or destroy them.
Maybe the boyfriend did it.
Please, no more questions. My letter? How did you... Oh, there's a cave to the southwest. We were... What are you saying? That if she did, she deserved to die? Well, she did spend more money than she should. Can't say on what. What? Where did you hear that? He drank So what if he did? I deserved it. I'd talk back to him or I'd be gone for- No, of course not! How can you ask me that? Our family had problems.
My mother was an addict, dad was an abusive drunk. Kinda sounds like a situation where the boyfriend was intervening. defensive wounds does not look good for him. It's likely premeditated. Did murder them. Mate, murder.
Get away from my things. What are you doing here? And do you know why I had to do it? Do you know what her father did to her? If you're true, you could help instead. Give Rayrana some closure. And please show mercy. Do you want Rayrana to be completely alone? I can take care of her. This was all for her. She knew. I have Freyhild's ring. You could take it to Yorald and tell him you found it on some bandits. He'll believe you. Then Rayrana and I can escape from here and be free at last. Please show mercy, then I'll do it without you. Nothing can keep Rayrana. You see, no one stands between us now. Our life together can begin.
You are mad. You killed everyone I love. Get away from me.
What? No, Rayrana. Everything I did, it was all for you, for us.
Oh, please don't murder her.
Good. At least we managed to protect Rayrana. It'll take more than a Dunmer's rusty blade to send me to some. She has family at the wind.
Is Rayrana dead? Oh, this is all my fault.
I should help Yorald clean up. Then I'll go to Riften. My aunt and... You've done enough. You've saved my life and avenged my parents. I have nothing to reward you with. But if you...
Doesn't really need to pay me anything, but... God, that's the name of that guild. Where is it? That one.
We've heard of the tragedy on the farm. Poor Rayrana. She told us everything you did for her. Glad to hear you got that murdering Dunmer. Take this as a reward. You have my thanks for helping Rayrana. Not very long ago. Rayrana's still recovering.
Oh, was that one of the interesting things? Yes, it was.
Now here's an opponent of quality. Fancy.
Good to see you again. Rayrana is resting inside. Go ahead and talk to her if you want. Just don't get her upset. She said it would help. I've taken a liking to Rayrana. I'm going to stay and help her through this. May even give this...
Oh my God.
I was hoping you'd come back. Thank you again for all you've done.
They're all gone. Listen to me. Worm cultists, down in the valley behind me. My friends are in cages, and what haven't they been doing? Kidnapping, murder, necro... I'm sorry. The things that they are doing to my friends. Wait! I don't know what else to do. I signed up to fight bandits, not necro...
Just once, I'd like to live somewhere. You don't find a hero of the pet on your doorstep without a reason. Ruthrad Broken? I wonder if that's related. Thane Unvold. Unvold Ironhand? He was granted the fortress when he retired. You can try to talk. The Thane holds court in the manor hall. Sure as Sheogorath's madman, Back before the pact was formed, Unvald raided all along the Morrowind coast. It's not how he reacted to the pact. It's how the pact reacted to him. Suddenly, it wasn't polite to venerate a dark eye. But almost no one uses this pass anymore. Merchants ship cargo from Ebonheart to Wildhelm and then make the trip down to Riften. First time the soldiers have mustered out since the end of the Akaviri War. We provided support for Riften's troops and tended some of the wounded.
Gonna do whichever one came up first, and this one came up first.
I'm glad to see a friendly freezing to death. You? Yoren dispatched me to follow a group of cultists. The damned cats didn't know about my mission. Cut me up bad. Hurry. You need fire to stay alive up here.
Probably dead, I'm guessing, when I get back. God, I hope not.
Ah, I'm getting the feeling back in my toes. Ow! Pins and needles. Pins and needles.
Hey, at least you can feel them now.
Oh, you know, spells. Dark magic. Their leader's strategy was to wave his arms and shout, often. He would hold up some metal thing, like a big Nord, all in black. Only Nord with them. He never came back down the path. Like as not, he's still up there. Oh, yeah. They were panicked, cut up. The cats. I dragged myself behind this rock when I heard them coming. They were terrified, scared to death.
Okay, so east, west, north, south.
Dares? Why should I? I led a worm cult cell here. We planned to loot the ruins. Dragon priests wore powerful artifacts. We died to the Draugr. Maggots take your tongue. The unbound dead bested us. We never even saw a dragon priest. Ah, that's why you're here. Want it for yourself, do you? Too bad. You presume you can defeat the massed dead. And an ancient puzzle will just unlock for you. Amazing. Scum. The gates of Forelhost are sealed. The cult might have succeeded had it... My spirit is bound to your geode, yes. You can drag me from Aetherius.
How do I know the order? I'm just... Oh, hey. Yeah, I am on PC. No, but I think it times out in 3 minutes, so it doesn't really matter. I think it's something to, is it the delving one? Or am I thinking of something else? Probably thinking that's something else. I mean, I do have a mount, but yeah. That was from the main quest line. No! Oh, yeah, you're right. Cool. I don't know what to say. If you're part of the other Elder Scrolls games, I'd say just take it like that. Oh, actually, no, to be fair, because you got the one-time reel thing now. God damn it. Hold on, I'm trying to think now. Where are you? What are you stuck on exactly? Don't. You're probably better off Googling it, to be honest. Unless I can find it in here. Achievements. Damn it, it's probably not gonna be in here. Delve? Gonna do what most people would do. I'll just Google it for you. Let's see, what's the requirement? Hughes Bane. Oh. Cool. So, basically what you need to do is go to the place called Hughes Bane, which is somewhere. Greyhome. God, where is it? God, I actually don't know where. Ah, here it is. Now there is two delves, which are, see here. Basically, okay, so it's here at this, on this little peninsula. So you see here, there's two delves. You gotta look for those, so you can see. Basically, I would just Google them where they are in the map. You can teleport immediately there. So they've got 100 or from a way shrine, or if you got 146 gold, and yeah, you just need to find those two delves. So a delve is just a small cave. It's like a small like a mini dungeon where you just, might take you 5 to 10 minutes each, depending on how familiar you are with the game, where you just go around the whole dungeon until there'll be a big boss, and then once you beat the big boss, you'll get an achievement for each of the dungeons, and then feature the delves, which are dungeons. And then, yeah, once you've done the both, you'll get the achievement, which will unlock the horse. I think so. You should. I mean, all the whole map is, I believe, leveled now. Like, you're not level locked to any area at the map anymore. So, I'm assuming you should be okay. Just how good are you, basically. You need to go to a way shrine. Do you know what a way shrine is? Basically, they're like teleporting stones. When you're in a big town, there'll be one on the map to look like this. And what you do is that brings up the map. And then you want to right click to scroll out. Click on find Hugh's Bane on the map. Click on it. Or you can just click on that because it's there. Right. I don't know which what do you call it? Which alliance did you pick? Well, the question is, have you been to a big town yet? Like, tell me what area you're in. If you hit M to get the map up, what's it say on the top left? Seven's Watch. Right, so I believe that is the Covenant. Hey, thanks for the follow as well. Devon's Watch. God, where is Devon's Watch? Oh, that's not a starting area. Oh, when you're there, if you right click when the map's open, what's it say then on the top left? Spot. I think I've been there. Can't remember where though. Stonefall, right. Okay. So, you're here. Devon's Watch. Right. So, you're in here. So, you want to go to this little symbol here. Now, once you click on that, once you find that, that'll open up the map, which you right-click on, and then you want to go to that one there. No problem. Then once you're there, you basically just have to look up on Google where the two delves are and then do them. Oh, I can't tell you where the delves are because I don't know where they are yet. I haven't been there before. But now that I know there's only two, I'm tempted to do it myself. Yeah, I did. I don't know. I think I bought it because I got a bunch of... I bought one of the packs off Steam, so it might have came with it anyway. Oh, damn it. I just left. Oh, okay. I think I got it because I found a... There's like these mini chests that glow blue. They're like Thieves Guild chests, and I think I opened one of those and got it. over there and get that sky shard. Shard.
You seek the shard. It gives understanding. Power. Let us test your power.
Damn it. Come on, get closer. I didn't get the mask.
Word from the Malta is that
you made it back, and you're not.
You were there. Is that true?
Ah, you again. Veldrana's been regaling us with your heroics. Captain Vivica led a. Sure's bones. I'm glad to hear that. On both counts. I wasn't looking forward to going up there. The mountain has a terrible reputation.
Hey, that's a delve. Not the delve that you want, though. I'm gonna... Oh! It's like a...
If you change your mind.
Thieves Paradise. Okay, there's the first one.
Do it. I can't. I can't go. Grim! The priest, according to the priest. Here. Not too many. Confident, huh?
Probably shouldn't pick up a side quest for this. I should just focus on doing what I need to do, but. Oh well. Oh god, this is a big. Okay, this dungeon is a bit bigger than I expected.
Thank you.
I get back there? Oh. Time. Reminds me of Shivering Isles or something.
I can feel the fracture sealing. You did excellent.
Okay, where's the other delve?
In your work, I guess.
Fuck is that? Skeleton, but scorpions have an exoskeleton. How do I get in? Here we go.
Mara's crotch. The next pirate I see gets my axe. Stop. They're from. Everybody wants to show that. Just another. Because I never.
Ah! Damn it. Keep falling into traps. Okay, so what you want to do is you want to right click so you can see this map. Yeah, that's the one. Yep. It's all good. Trial by fire. Yeah, you'll have to look them up because they don't automatically show you. Here, just quickly look at mine. So there's one here. Yeah, you have to find them first. So there's one here. And then there's one down the bottom. When you have the map open, hover, you can hover your mouse on the spot on the map and hit F to mark it. But you can only do one mark at a time. I think. Can do more than one, I'm not sure how.
Thank you.
displays those pirates? They're almost all empty. I mean, they're almost all full. Drunker than a Nord on his wedding night. Actually, probably not that drunk. Damn it. A circle. Oh, you'll know. There's an indicator that says they're harder than normal, but also when you defeat them, you'll get an achievement, so. And plus, there's a big spectacle too. Make sure you got an achievement though. I mean, my problem is I can't find the bloody boss in this one. Bosses in here. Got him. Nah, you have to go back to the front. Nice. I got it. Oh, wait. Oh shit, I did have a get over here move.
You do good work, friend. Greed, another admirable trait. Anyone who claims to work for free either wants to rob or cheat you. Never trust an unselfish cur. That's my motto.
Cool, I can get back to what I was doing now. I've got a pimple in my nostril.
No.
Don't get distracted too much by loot. You gotta do two dolls, remember?
Not for the cult. They killed us all. I loved search the corpses.
Vivica, I'll be dragged her into that.
Ooh. Pretty.
Thank you. You saved my life.
You want my soul?
Oh.
Just try and take it, worm.
Too late. The ritual is complete.
Nice work. The axe shard is nearby. Let's go.
Old gray stuff. Not sure what you mean. Like the white? I mean, anything can be thrown away. It's just whether or not you think it's worth it. Usually I go for the cheapest stuff. I get rid of the cheapest stuff first.
Golvig would have sacrificed me as well. Golvig was insane.
White just means it's common.
Impressive deeds, hero. One of my companions could not have done better. Celebrate your victory. I see a hero standing before me. You have risen high in my estimation today. Even a shard of the mighty Wuthrad is a potent artifact. My ancient axe still has power left. I, Sinmur and Thalik, lurk at Trollhetta. I can feel them. Are you still here? Is your... Because it was...
Yes.
I already defeated him, though. Dios mío.
Once again, you pulled my ass out of the... The shard enabled Goldbeak to devour souls and ascend into lich form. I'll keep the shard safe from now on. The lich is dead. Necromancers who lust for immortality can transform themselves into liches. Vile spells and sacrifice.
Oh, the last area of the Ebonheart pack. Well, point of interest, I should say. You can buy more inventory space from a pack merchant. Hold on, let me show you in a sec. Stop being attacked. Okay. Cancel. Where is it? There you go, bottom. So you're looking for that symbol, the bag symbol. In any big town you can find a pack merchant. And you can buy extra inventory room.
In the middle of Selphora now, and not much else.
But the more room you buy, the more expensive it gets, so.
You then? Another spy from the Jarls? Huh? Sent to put a knife in me, I'll wager? Well? Ha! You think me a fool, child? Even if that yarn were truth, what makes you think I have such a thing? Huh? Planning to... Fair are your words, and fair you may be. But I see the Jarls in the shadows behind you. It's not enough they exiled me here, swept me under the rug. Now they plot...
Your suspicions have merit. My Thane.
Oh God.
Surely no harm could be done to Iskramor's axe. I beg your leave to speak to this stranger myself. State your case, stranger. You are fortunate. I... So you say. My Thane's suspicions are just. None. Now the undead may assault my Thane's keep again at any moment. This is his home, and we will defend it. You have no such obligation. It would...
Yeah, I think this dude's just telling him porkies.
Forgive my grandfather's behavior. He's not himself.
He's got a snake whispering in his ear.
I need help. Grandfather always felt ill-treated by the Jarls. Lately, he's become convinced they plot to kill him. Some poor man. I hate to say it, but Thorolf has been grandfather's house carl since I was a girl. Lately, he's been directing the household, telling grandfather what to do. You saw it, didn't you? Grandfather didn't order you away. Thorolf did. I want to search Thorolf's room, but he keeps it locked. His guard, Cercador, holds the key. They both suspect me already.
You maybe have a chance. Get inside. If you find anything, meet me upstairs. I don't... Yes, it's just... I don't think they do. One of the best. After the pact was signed, he was offered the Thanedom of Fulhelm. He didn't want it. It's too far from Gran's grave here. They said if he didn't go, he'd have to answer to the Tribunal Ordinator. They don't need to kill him. No one... They died when I was very young. Aye, he had another... Yes, I... Don't say it, please. I know what you're thinking.
I'm current. Do I look like a Nord? Well, how interesting. I'd planned it. Why, from the nightstand of the lovely Circader. I don't think she's noticed it's missing yet. You little skeever. All a ploy to cheat me out of my hard-earned wages, eh? Fine. Best get on with your business here before...
Isn't Domar just charming? He's seen so...
It's a cultist. What a freaking shock.
Did you find any? Ismir's beard! Arkay the end. Yes. But who will believe us? My grandfather is wrapped around his little finger. No. I don't. Wait! Grandfather's sword! Bonebane! When the dead first attacked, Thorolf led a group. A bastard. There's no way he could have destroyed it. It's been blessed by Arkay dozens of times. Back in the bad old. Grandfather would tell you. He said he found. Sort of. You get that blade. Oh!
grown into a beauty, my child. But I see you have another visitor.
While you were gone, the Rolf made a proposal. I told him what he could do with himself. I knew it! That lying Skeeva scum! Come. The undead. They march on Fulhelm! My lord, we're holding the stairs! Barely!
Anyone in here who can fight, get yourself outside!
I need to get my I'd slit his throat right now if I could, but there's no time. We'll deal with them. The dead could throw themselves at the walls for weeks. What we need to do is push them back. Lead us. The soldiers here will all know Bonebane by sight, and they'll rally behind. Ledgerbeck. We've got a little... No, we did that. The bastards tunneled up from below into an old cave we used for storage.
I was hoping the hero of Balfoy and the Ash Mountain and elsewhere might volunteer. If you smash enough of them, maybe the worm behind...
You're back. While everyone was fighting off the attack, Thorolf raised the skeleton. More than that, he went mad, raving. I think he might kill himself. Then Tsiaraki came in and said you were turning back the skeletons in the ship. If we help Grandpa, Thorolf will escape. But if we go after Thorolf, Anvald will die. Yes, his chamber. He fled down the south.
Stay back. Ha! I won't let a damn necromancer use me. I'll burn. Liar. Thorolf warned me you'd say such things. My soldiers are dead. My fort lost. I won't let you... What? No. Thorolf has been my house carl for... See for yourself. Part of a weapon. Said it came over with Isgrimor. Had been in his family for generations. No faithless... My mind... Everything seems so much clearer now. It had some sort of hold on me. Right. He's mine to deal with, and I will. As for you, you saved my hole. I owe you. I want you to keep Bonebane. Use it as I did.
Grandfather is himself again. Help my grandfather make things right. What Thorolf tried to destroy...
Nice.
Nonsense. Magic.
Mara watches over us all. Everything... Yes, it's mine, I'm afraid. That's how Flavia always referred to me. She was a dear cousin. She was a sweet girl. But she had a knack for being in the wrong place at the wrong time. I'd hope to keep her safe
in ways, Danir. Perhaps more research is needed.
Thank you.
They're gone. One of Skald King's best uncovered...
Yes. What is it? Yes. My wife Priya had it on her when Sinmur attacked Riften. I'd hoped she was the light of my life. I thought of her all day at the forge. I don't know what I'll do now.
I see it in your face. You have word of my husband. Please tell me. He's dead then. I think I knew it deep down. Vicon kept my locket on the poor man. He always had the worst luck, but he...
What do you want? If it's a favor, I have not. Poor Svein. I wondered what became of him after Sinmer attacked Glyph. Given all that's happened in Riften, I'll have to mourn my brother later. We were as close as brother and sister could be. Svein was always there for me.
He got away. Tricked the Thane into trying to kill himself. Old Ironhand still alive, though.
Thank Debella. How was he saved?
The Skald King's bodyguard saved Ironhand and the whole fort from an army of undead, no less.
Who wants to see how hard I can punch?
Okay. So that's done. Nice. So now it's back to the, should we call it? Come on.
The crystals are the key. The door itself would easily open if I could only... Hello? I hope you're not planning to rob me. I've nothing of value, and I regret I must complete my work here before considering additional opportunities. Miraculous! To think that the Dwemer of Old Volenfell settled as far as Strosmakai. My brother and I have scoured the ruins' exterior for several reasons. One is that Headman Bosek commissioned me to explore the ruins. A fascinating aspect of Dwemer ruins are the ancient mechanisms to be found inside. Bosek thinks to use them in Port Hundig. An excellent suggestion. I believe this automaton can unseal the door if it can be controlled. With the focusing crystals in hand, I can complete this control rod and safely reactivate the automaton. While you recover the crystals, I'll make the proper Some call them dwarves. None can say for sure. Some believe they achieve divinity. Others claim they were consumed by some folly of their own. Perhaps both are true. But long ago they vanished, the entire race, leaving little but their mark. Dim the gleam of avarice I see in your eyes. The treasure. I've reassembled a spider. Splendid. Now, I just insert them. Let's see here. It works! I knew it would, of course. Into the tunnel you go. Now to get that door open. At long last, Bizarre. Come. We'll talk of our next move inside. As you see, Headman Bosek's trust in my skills was not misplaced, nor was my faith in your prowess. Will you assist me on another? Despite the age of these ruins, I suspect the usual defenses are in place. Oh, I suppose I'm the only one who calls them that. Independently apportioning dynamo core is a mouthful, but the Dwemer built them to last for generations. I say generators to honor their enduring nature. This control rod will keep our new friend loyal to you. I suspect the generators have been damaged over the years. Thank you. Excellent work. Bithsark breathes again. As you see, we are not the first to enter Bithsark. In truth, I accepted Bosek's request to explore these ruins only because they contain something I want. Something I... Knowledge is the greatest treasure. The Dwemer guarded their secrets as a king protects his gold. In Bithsark, the Dwemer hid a set... An easy task. Those earlier explorers likely retrieved them, only to find themselves sealed inside Bithsark through some treachery. There may be more constructs waiting on the other side of this door. You go first. So, the schematics were here. I doubt they escaped. These writings could prove crucial to understanding the schematics. My brother should be able to decipher these. Interesting. Continue looking for the schematics. I'll meet up with you shortly. There you are. I was just coming. The schematics are mine at last. Splendid! This places me in your... I hear Killeen intends to head towards the Isle of Betnik. The ruins there greatly interest me. But first, I will assist... I must get the schematics to my workshop. Join me if you wish to return to town. Come, Clanker.
Good to see you back in one piece. Hey, the captain's looking for you. Thanks to your work, we can go ahead with the heist. We've even got a few extra sailors clamoring to join our crew.
Nice. Right, I'm gonna leave it there. If you're watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you're watching on Twitch, please consider following. If you're watching on YouTube and you want to check out the Twitch stream live, the link will be in the description below. I'll be back on tomorrow night for some more of this. But yeah, till next time, I will see you later.